this is about, of course, vertical line, horizontal lines, and it is about forms and all kind of nuances and shadows, and a very strict form in the middle. And so it's about fighting gravity, in a way, because horizontal lines are those which are more pleasant to live, I mean, it's quieter, and the vertical lines are those expressing the tension, which is exactly what we live every day. When we get up, we start to go around the world and we have to fight gravity, and we have to fight tensions and all kinds of movements, initiatives, and whatever our fellow compatriots do. So in the evening when you're back, you can relax, you can go back to the horizontal line. And this is what I try to combine. Together with the colors I can find in these press photographs, the clips, which I reuse in a different form. This is abstract. While you may recognize some elements of the reality, it's not supposed to represent the reality. It's just abstract, but it is the infinity of forms and the variety of shadows which you can find in those photographs. And I always transform them. What I normally do after having been doing it, the work, I just sit down and look at it from afar. It's almost a month that I didn't do anything. So this is, it's good that I did it today. It's a good restart. Thank you. After having spent a few hours not looking at it or sleeping one night, you come back and you look at it again, and then you see, of course, a number of aspects which suddenly are pretty obvious. Little changes, or sometimes big changes, such as fusing the surfaces, reorganizing them, which I did in this case. You see that it is always about making a construction. It's an architecture, but of course, totally, fully abstract. But I'm building stone by stone, and once in a while it is like an old construction, and then it's again just an ordinary wall. But the coloring is, of course, giving it another nature. I like building and repairing walls. Sometimes I have to repair a wall.
I suppose one has to look closely at these paintings, and maybe even quite some time, and you will still discover aspects you haven't noticed before.
At least for now, I don't know what I should do more. I'll come back tomorrow and have a look at it.